Welcome back to Couch Potatoes.
Couch Potatoes.
Couch Potatoes.
Couch Potatoes.
We're playing Bloodborne again. I'm on the sticks right now.
Yes, he's on the sticks.
We're going into Old Yharnam.
Dicks. All right, so.
Old Yharnam is tucked away underneath a tomb. And so we need to figure out what the fuck, why. Like, what's wrong with Old Yharnam? Maybe it's all fucked up. Maybe it's, maybe that.
What? Is that supposed to be there?
No. No, it's not.
I don't remember that being there ever.
Yep. There's a couple weird things with the Yharnam. Don't worry about it.
No, look back up at that.
Let's just not. I don't see. What? Look at what? I don't see anything. Everything is fucking great here in Old Yharnam. Some guy just told us to go away.
That's not supposed to be there.
That's not supposed to be there. We can get out the monocle and take a look.
Why don't
we
do that? Seriously? Never fucking ever. Anytime I've ever played this.
Oh,
I'm barely certain.
Oh man, this using it is so weird.
You don't know how to zoom in.
No, I forgot. Well, that's there. Hey everybody.
Welcome.
Old Yharnam's fucking on fire.
Yeah, it is.
Maybe recently? It's kind of hard to tell.
Like, I don't think it's been on fire since then.
Well, yeah, but it's Old Yharnam, and they did enough to build a chapel up there to block off us getting down here. Right?
This place is right. This is kind of laggy. Across this bridge.
A little bit. There's a lot of people. We got some beast fuckers. Yeah, let's go down and get the thing and chase off this guy.
Oh, douche! That was legit!
That was super cool. I didn't really think it was going to be as cool as that, but it was. So let's head down. There's a guy there. Oh, look, there's a person. There's an ambush. This would be the perfect time to
get
me.
This is where you can use your light, right? And you're like, oh, fuck.
Yes. So using that second gun would be not a good choice.
No, and fire's actually really good.
Hunter's torch. Hunter's torch you can fucking upgrade. It's so weird. But, yeah, you can upgrade a little bit. So fire's very nice. It will make some people scared, depending on how well they can see me. Which will become clear soon. We got a little shortcut right here. Does not open this side. That'll be a nice, fun shortcut.
Yeah.
This is technically an entirely optional area.
Really?
Do not need to come here ever. In order to complete the game, do
oh,
not need
right,
to
because
come
you
here.
Could just buy the emblem you to get to the cathedral and go.
We could farm up souls and just buy the emblem and move on with our lives.
Fuck that. Right, this that place DLC. Is super cool.
But this place is huge, fucking
actually.
Legit.
Well, not
in
huge,
fact,
but
this is... You know I what would I actually say that this is like the coolest Sorry. Place in the game. That's all I wanted to say.
Oh. Okay, you know, we're going to come up to it, but I just need to say it before I forget later, if I do.
Okay.
The little, I want to say, like, side church thing over there to our right. That with the clock, whatever that is, that place there. It isn't there, but the actual building under it.
What the fuck? Down that?
No, it's that place. It's connected to that place.
Okay. What about it?
I completely skipped it.
Oh, what?
Yeah. What is, like, you... Ooh, man. Because if you go into the top, up where, you know, you get your next best friend that you're going to meet in a little bit.
Yeah, right.
You come in from the top, and you can hit the chandelier in there. Burns everybody.
Yes.
And then I just dropped down from that point and skipped the entire fucking route. I have never... Oh, shit. I have never, ever gone through there regularly.
Hmm.
Because... If you do, there's a shitload of those dudes
there's
in there.
There's a lot of guys in there, yeah.
I've always skipped over it.
I've actually never done that chandelier thing.
Really?
Only found out about it after I had gotten through that part on my last character that I was playing through. So, yeah, I had no idea that you could do it. Look at this fucking thing. I love this particular statue with all the chains around it. Just everything. Oh, God. So sweet.
Why that one?
Sorry. This one... Tucked away in this corner, kind of tossed here, looks like it was maybe like dropped from up there or something. All the chains wrapped around it, just stashed away. I mean, how do they fucking get it back here? Look! Look at that thing. Like, all the rest of them have similarities to that, but I don't think any of them are as big. Oh, well.
It's the exact same.
This one's a little smaller. Is it the exact same model?
Yeah, I think it was just turned. Okay.
Well, I like that one because there's no way for it to get it back there unless they dropped it from the roof. So, our good friend up there just told us to, yo, back the fuck off.
You are a skilled hunter. Adept. Merciless. Half cut with blood. As
yeah, I hit jump back.
Oh, just like a tap?
Yeah.
Does that work in this game? I've never done it.
Yep.
This is where the fucking whip came super in handy.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Like, oh wow, he actually smacked it pretty hard. Like, like having any sort of versatility on your left and right range here, fucking amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
You need it because there's so much shit. Yeah, right there. Now, are you going to drop down or run down?
No, I'm going to go around. You can actually see it tracking up there. Pretty cool.
Yeah. But it's bullshit. But it's fucking bullshit.
Want to drop down here?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, you can just run down. There's almost no difference.
But this is actually better to do because you don't get attacked and you can't get shot.
Correct.
This guy to your right?
Yep. Cool.
This is where a lot of co-op would happen.
In this section? Oh, fucking. Are you serious? He wasn't moving very far.
So what you should do here?
Mm-hmm.
If I don't know if you do it, but I want to just at least say it. No, that's, don't go over there.
A little ladder.
Okay. That's actually, I bet that's trapped so many fucking people.
It's like,
run out and run back in.
Yeah.
Okay,
I do that too. So.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Oh, I don't think I aggroed him.
No, you did.
Oh.
I
ain't dead yet, motherfucker.
Oh, beautiful. I was surprised you actually got it. Yes! It's right before they're about to hit you and get it off.
You're so pumped up about it.
Alright, that's gonna blow those up.
Yep. Or I can just
run over. Not to the left. Unless you know what's right there. Oh, nice. Ooh, yes, the second swing.
That's why.
One of my friends, I think my friend, when I was playing this with him, he ran straight over there. I'm like, dude, there's a fucking, what?
Just a million birds. No. Oh, okay.
Like I said, I usually play with a threaded cane because I really like the whip thing and my whole Castlevania fantasy crap. Oh, you already came through the door? Oh, okay.
That big guy's just standing there.
Is it because he never comes through there?
Oh, not quite enough stamina. Oh.
Dude, what the fuck? There you go.
Yeah, I figured he was gonna move forward.
Oh, I have a...
Yeah.
Oh, no, you do your thing. You do it, and then if you die, you'll see mine.
Whoa.
If not,
you can just tell me what it is,
because it's weird to explain it.
Okay.
But that's fine. If you do yours, it might be the exact same thing. I don't know.
Could be. Does it just run past everything?
Nope. It's different, but it's fine.
Okay. So, motherfucker over there is a bad motherfucker.
Yeah, welcome so to the fucking PvP challenge.
I am going to go and try to do that, but first I'm going to go down and unlock this door.
Okay.
Just for the hell of it. Actually, there's a couple things that I'm going to do over there. But first, we got this nice handy little light on this ladder to go up and face Jura. Or,
are you?
As is the better choice, to not face Jura. We can maybe kill him later. That goes up there. We can go this way. I had no fucking idea that this existed.
Really?
No idea.
Yeah, so you kill this thing, you start walking across all this crap.
Yep.
And hit the chandelier. Kills like everybody down there, or at least a good amount. Right there. Back up.
What?
Right there.
This?
Just swing. What was it? I swear to God,
it's just a little too far.
Okay. Then it's over. Oh. I was like, because I know you can look over to you. No, stop. You can
stop. Get it up. I don't know.
You hit it and you break it. It's super easy. I don't know if you drop down yet, though. That's why. I was like, I don't fucking remember.
Did I break it?
Oh yeah, you did. Okay.
It happened.
So I was like, I knew it was
lit everything right on fire. Oops, sorry, guys.
Because everybody's crowded around now.
Yeah. Can I go? Is it up there?
There's
nothing up there.
Oh, there's the bandages on that side. Yeah, you run and jump.
Many a time.
You got that jump really late.
Yeah.
Like, you got it.
Does this do something if I hit this?
No.
Does this do something if I hit that? Just kidding. For no reason. Just a dumb thing. Okay. God damn. One.
Yeah.
That is fucked.
You never seen that?
No, I kind of wish that I'd look down when I was doing it.
You'd see a lot of health bars. Yes. You'd go, wah! Just go,
ugh!
Yeah.
Did I get a million souls for that?
No, they didn't all die. Oh, you're going over here? Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because if you go on the other side, it activates one guy.
And you can just run out.
Yeah.
That ain't me.
Then the big one to the left, we're going to come after you.
Nah, he's nice and slow. I don't actually know if you can parry these guys. I imagine you can.
Do you want to risk it?
Nah. They do a fair amount of damage.
Yes,
these guys with the bright red eyes
are
actually a lot more damage than the guys without.
Beautiful! Mmm!
Something about the transform attacks just makes that finesse look fucking crazy. Is there anything else up there? I don't think there's anything important.
It's like one. It's a shitty item. And it's not worth getting.
Shitty item, not worth getting. Let's do it.
Because you will do it.
That is.
Maybe out to your left. I want to say there's a guy behind you.
Do this. Bloodstone insured.
I think there's one more up there. I think it might be antidotes or something. It's up and to the left.
Yeah, it's that. It's right over there.
Oh, no, not that. That's, I didn't know that was there. That's kind of cool, but I meant like up the stairs.
There's another thing that you can get from dropping down to that spot. But again, I don't remember exactly what they are, which probably means that they're not important. Oi, fuck off, mate. Oh.
Yeah, that antidote sounds right.
Antidote.
Oh, I didn't even care. Just lame.
Yeah, invincibility frames. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
A lot of blood vials there. It's pretty good. Okay, can I get up on the rafters from here? I feel like I can, or do I have to go out and around
that
again?
Way? And is there a way to the left, right? At the
beginning? There's a little ramp right here. That's right.
Yeah.
And the rafters.
Behind you.
There's a ghost fucking rolling. And then I could carefully drop down here. And, oh, there. Cold blood do. Oh. See, not worth a goddamn thing.
Just because it was like level 2 motherfuckers.
So this is very clearly an altar, which gives us ritual blood.
That's for chalices.
Which you can use for the chalices in the chalice dungeon. That's a big old blood-starved beast, which we'll see in a few. But that's for the chalice dungeons. It's strange why it's there. I guess they're performing a ritual of some sort.
There's also like some shards. Yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna fucking die right here.
That's a fool's mistake.
Yep. A fool's mistake. So this shot. God,
fucking
I love this
awesome!
Shot. Look at that! Look at that! Just totally ruined.
I was like, "There's
church.
Nothing left of that building other than the front."
Bunch of garbage down here, whole mess of stuff burning in front of it.
Super good. Look.
Yeah.
To the right, is there anything?
Yeah.
Keep going. That's the left, but you don't know direction.
What are you talking? This over here?
Yeah, I thought there was
something. No, I was like, "There's just a wall, so that can't be what he's talking about."
No, to the right. This is your right.
Look at that little gargoyle.
By the way,
I know that's my...
Well, you went straight left when I said it.
Yeah, I knew that there was nothing to the right, so
well,
I said...
the reason I say
he
it...
He must be
the
saying the wrong
I said
way.
It is because you're talking too much. No, the reason I said it, because whenever I was playing co-op with a friend, he killed a fucking bird over there, and I remember picking up an item from that spot specifically, so now I remember it like, oh, maybe there's something on the right... Oh, fuck, that's right.
Got it.
It's just that time.
All right, so...
You gonna fight PvP, man?
I'm not gonna fight PvP, man. No, I'm gonna go buy him. Or he's gonna come fucking fight me. Hey, buddy.
He usually bugs out when you get downstairs. And you're gonna get shot, by the way.
I know, I'm gonna get shot. That's why I'm... Oh! He turned around way faster than I thought. Let's go this way.
Oh,
yeah. There we go.
I found this on my accident.
Safe way down. Oops. Actually, you know what? Oh, yeah, take fire out. So this has one of my favorite sets in the game here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was the one that he was wearing. That, excuse me? Excuse me? How did that guy hit me? He was way the fuck dead.
No, he had still no health left.
Goddamn poisoned.
You got antidotes, don't you?
Yeah, but...
It
doesn't do any damage.
It doesn't?
It does very
little damage. I was like, you're literally taking damage from German. You're a liar.
I am getting hurt.
Yes.
It's not enough to warrant doing that.
The antidotes have no other use, though.
Yeah, but I could just hate them forever.
Seems like a stupid strategy, but...
Hey. Boop, look at that. An antidote. Ooh. That was fucking back off, bastard. See, look, I'm back to fucking normal.
It took 4 blood vials and a bunch of getting your ass kicked. That's fine.
It's fine. I didn't die. That's
I didn't
say
point. You died. That's fine. I'm
exactly.
Okay.
Exactly. Didn't
perfectly
die.
Perfectly okay then.
Everything is good. Guess what is the easiest fucking thing to miss in the goddamn game?
That set when you get up here?
Rifle spear, right here.
Oh,
look
is
at,
that?
Look at all this
never
shit.
Never got it there.
Boom.
Never, ever got
rifle spear.
It.
Just sitting right there. Never noticed that until I came back down. I was like, there's a fucking thing I missed. Oh, there's an item right there. What the shit?
Never knew that was there until just now.
Yep. And now you know. The red moon hangs low, and beasts rule the streets. Are we left no other choice than to burn it all to cinders?
Oh. I thought it was going to rhyme.
And this poor burned man gives us
charred
the charred set. God, I love this set so much. Can we put it on?
Go ahead.
Yeah, and go. Ah, oh, yes.
I only usually wear outfits if I look.
Oh. Cool.
Sorry. You did. Cold blood.
Oh, shit.
Bye.
10,000 souls, buddy. Go get him.
Okay. That's fine.
It's many
Did you
things.
Forget he was there? Or?
I didn't even see the second one. I knew the gun guy was there.
Oh,
I was like, okay, I'll just roll through the fucking guns. And then that dude was right in my way.
Yeah, I was like, because I remember doing that a lot. But I never... I never ever go down into that place until I've gotten rid of it.
The gun guy?
Yes.
We're not going to kill the gun guy.
We're not going to?
No.
Okay. That's different for me, but that's fine. Perfectly okay.
You've got the double gun on it as well. I don't know if you want to use that. It's not very powerful. It's only plus one.
Okay,
is it getting clobbered?
The fact that he backflipped after I smashed
it. Oh, jeez. Boom. I love that you can't target them, by the way. Because most people run in spamming their targeting thing. Like, where is he?
Yep.
It doesn't even let you do it. I can't believe I fucking died right there. God damn it.
Sorry, man.
I knew it was there. I knew I had to run out.
Forgot or what's
no,
up.
No. Tiny music box, you know?
I didn't even see it the first time. That's funny. It's fucking hilarious.
Whoa. You have a little bit of super armor on that that L2 swing. That's interesting. Just that cloak fucking flowing behind you. That's the coolest.
Dope, yeah.
You bring power through this zone. Whoosh. So it seems fairly obvious what this whole area is all about, based on that text that we just read. Boom! I'm used to him starting to shoot faster, that's why I'm...
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, based on that text we just read, and what the whole place looks like, it's pretty clear, but to clarify, you may run for that pretty easily.
Oh, yeah, I can.
This place was once part of Greater Yharnam. It was. It's unclear how long ago it was. One might guess recently, because of all those things that are still fucking on fire.
Yeah.
Fire doesn't usually burn eternally like that.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was like.
And I don't think these dudes are stringing themselves up. So yeah, such a great thing. You bust out right there. Do a little shoulder charge.
Okay. What I do...
Yes.
Is different, obviously. Do that too. Go to right here.
Lure them all back inside?
Yep. Okay, that's fine. The ones that are caped, obviously, walk a little slower. Like, it's usually they're aggroed enough to where they
come. Come on, buddy. Let's have a fair fight right in here. Oh, we haven't gotten any twin shards, right?
Like, you! No, we haven't.
He's coming. Oh, he's coming. Look at that cape. Look at the cape go.
He will definitely shoot you right there. Come over here. There should be a dude.
Right there. Right here. Yep. Oh. I got you quick. Oh. 10k souls.
That's okay. It was your fault anyways.
It was my fault. Yeah, I'll take the blame. I'll take the blame on that. Nope.
No, I missed one guy because I didn't go far enough like I usually do.
Yeah.
But I haven't played this game up to this point for fucking a year, if that.
That's just fine. We're going to get through this. Don't worry.
No,
I'm going to try to blaze through this because okay. I'm done messing around with all this shit. All
right, we'll see you.
We'll see what I can do.
It's all good.
All right, boyos.
I'm having fun. Is there any more statues in this guy? Is it gone?
Is there a statue in the sky?
It is still there.
It's statue.
What
in
is
sky.
That? That's not been there before.
Well, it's a statue in the sky.
Okay. I swear to fuck, that's not a DLC thing, is it?
Yeah, it's statue in the sky DLC. If you can run, if you can jump up and click it with your mouse, then
it's actually an item called the mouse.
The mouse, yes. Then you make it all the way through and you win fucking Yharnam.
You win it in like the old hunter's sweepstakes?
Yes. Fuck off, mate. Let me get them.
I was gonna shoot right here. There. Bullets. You're not safe right there either. It's okay.
Safe right against this wall. He's so literally above me.
I know, but I've had him shoot directly down.
Yeah, right here. He could shoot you. There's your souls. Oh, whoa, that guy's still coming.
Yes, he is.
And now he's gone. He backed right the fuck off.
Yeah, he tethers hard.
I've seen this dude tether. It's weird. He'll tether, and then maybe he'll do it again. And he's like, okay, but he's still aggroed.
Yeah.
So he'll come down. Come down.
Maybe switch to the other.
Yep, there he is. Come down, not because I moved. He'll come and swing at me and then walk right back.
I've had him get stuck right here because, you know, he's trying to walk backwards, but he's just walking against the wood, and I just fucking murdered him.
And it's very possible that he'll actually come here.
Really?
Yeah. I think you gotta trigger him. Yep, there he is. Ah, well, we'll worry about him later.
Gotta trigger him.
Yeah, fucking triggered. He's got the rifle spear as well. So, okay, and this is right where we were. So,
cool.
Everything's
A-okay. We only lost 6,000
souls. Lost a few souls, but, you know, it's nothing, really.
No, it really isn't. Well, you get to a point where it's just like, oh, let me back in.
I know.
These guys are attacking you back really fast.
Yeah, they're
their retaliation's a little weird. Like, I really do not know how to retaliate as quickly as
I do. Why. Oh, ran out of stamina. I didn't even notice.
I was like, oh, that's a lot.
Come on.
That was
good. Yeah, I mean, I'm still taking the hits, which is not cool.
But you didn't die.
But I did not die.
Hit the guy in the corner? Oh, no, he's already leaving.
There were three people that I killed, so.
Fuck. It's the little crawly thing.
I know, wiggly woogly. I think he's already gone, yeah. It's right when you walk in.
No, not I was right. Looking if you for get him, to the halfway him. Point, he goes. Mm. It's, I just remember. Balls. Alright,
Oh, get this first.
Yes.
Yeah, the blood cocktail is a very good way.
And I love cock. So it's to... only good
to... aggro this guy. Jesus. Come on, buddy.
Oh, two right there. Oh, that's right, because he goes halfway and then he walks back.
Yeah.
But you aggro them both.
Oh, that was late.
Oh, wow.
Saunter up. Yeah, man, that extra strength.
Really?
Oh, oh. Okay.
Damn, good area.
I know.
But these guys aren't doing nearly as much as I thought they were going to. I thought he was hurrier. You got this, come on.
Come on, buddy. Do your attack. Come on, friend. I wanted to do the thing, but I could not do the thing. These guys very reliably drop bloodstone shards.
Yes.
This is a big locked door.
Does it do anything later? Because I don't fucking remember.
It might, but we're going to grab this. So in case you want to upgrade anything else, they just start dumping bloodstone shards on you at this point.
Yes.
So we've been very lightly earning them, a little bit at a time.
And then just...
And then now it's just like, here, just here you go, bloodstone shards.
Oh,
upgrade.
You didn't shoot the guy off the wall. Okay.
Hmm?
To the left. It's funny.
No, I know who you're talking about.
First time it happened, I was like, oh my god!
Scared me shitless.
Ooh. What the fuck? That was cool. What the fuck?
Hitboxes, man.
No, you were like,
hitboxes and iframes, yeah. Yeah, yeah, bloodstone shard. Yeah.
Like, it's over there when I first saw it. I was looking at this place, looking over the right, and I was like, oh.
So when I first got here, first of all, check that out. Man, something bad went down right here. And then, oh. Hey, buddy. What you doing up there?
Beautiful.
Boom. Ha-cha. The first time that I went in here, I was like, oh, look at that. An item in the back of a little alley. There's probably going to be a guy. And sure enough, hit it. Guy right there. But it's clever that these hanging dudes, a very bright light right here. Not any particular reason. What are these hanging Oh, there's a dude up there. Like, very subtle, clever level design.
When
I'm trying to pay attention.
When I started, like I said, over there, because that's where you walk across and go to the new place. I looked over and I was like, "There's a fucking dude on that wall."
There's a guy just there.
So I shot him. And,
yeah, I never knew he was there, but sure enough, I was ready for him. Oh, fucking a
right?
Ghost. So this clearly inhabited.
I didn't know this was a shortcut. Oh, and I gotta show you after we get up there.
I think I know what you're talking about. Is it the window? Window? I saw that. I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
thought that was a ghost for a second.
I thought so too, and that's why I just walked. But, well, here we are.
That window. I was like, they didn't even fucking try.
No, no, they didn't. Someone did not bother at all. Hello.
Dude, I swear they attack faster now. This is ridiculous.
Mm.
Or like, because he was just like, boom!
Yeah.
Like, I was like, I swear
they're
they didn't
very
not used
on
to do
point
that.
With attacking faster. I remember them doing it a bit. Not like that, though.
Yeah, I was like, I swear, because like the retaliation's been insane.
Where are we? Oh my god. It's
that
the
little
point
shortcut.
Right at the beginning that I dropped down. And now if I take a look up here, look at this lovely fire paper item. And
got rid of it.
They took it out.
Because everybody fucking knew.
There was a window. There was a window here that was textured on the outside, but not on the inside.
Yeah.
So it was kind of like poking outwards, but you could only see the vague reflection. Oh, I'm so glad that it's gone. Yeah. That means they actually paid attention enough to it. Got rid of it.
It was
too bad now there's a fucking statue in the sky.
It's so fucking funny to me.
Statue floating up there. Oh man, hey Ghost. God, there's so many people playing.
That's not a bad thing.
It's so cool. Yeah, it's awesome. Just wish there's a little more PvP going on, but oh well. So this is another thing.
It is?
Look at these little candles. Look at these guys. Like, how long do these lights last? When was the last time that somebody was down here lighting this shit? I mean, those things that were on fire up top, who knows how long they've been on fire for, but somebody set that shit on fire.
Yeah.
Okay? Somebody set it on fire and it makes sense. But nobody lit this candle recently. I mean, look what the fuck is down here. It's this asshole charging around. I know. I heard this. I was like, what? Is this a cleric beast? Is it this thing? What's fucking going on? This is terrifying. And then this guy comes charging in.
Beautiful.
Boom. That was actually way later than I meant to do it.
But still.
Still worked.
Yeah, because he's an empowered dude.
Oh, no. Oh, no, again. Okay.
Yeah, heals or whatever.
Does he only grab? What the hell? That was odd. Whatever. What is that? What's going on? Oh, it's just this guy.
Well, like, see, when I first went here, I went left. I'm like, there's no fucking way. There's nothing here. Boom! Oh, okay.
There it was, yep. There's going to be another little scribbly-scrabbly. Some quicksilver bullets. Nice.
I always just run past, like, the dude or whatever and just, like, get it.
There he is.
Just shoot the fucking thing.
Yeah.
We're on the same
level. I'm not trying to throw away bullets, but I mean, I'm not exactly hurting here, you know?
I know what you're saying.
Yep. Okay. So that bold hunter's mark is often an indication of, hey, buddy, it's if you need to go back.
What does the bold hunter's mark do? I've never used it.
It's a homeward bone.
Oh, okay.
It just sends you right back to the bonfire.
Lamp?
Oh,
okay. Oh, you see
this
right
is
there?
An alley. I'm going the wrong way.
I was like, did you see that right there? But, you can see through the map.
Where the fuck? How am I so lost right now?
Are you serious? Go right there.
This. Okay. Jesus. I was just missing it
this
so
place,
hard.
Oh, my friend did not see half these people.
Well, you can't. I mean, it's the same kind of thing as before. You actually can't target them.
I saw him when I was walking.
I mean, look.
Though.
There's a guy right there.
To your right, too.
Yeah, yeah. Now you can, as soon as he stands up.
No, but I was like, oh, yeah, we got to do it right here. He's like, what the fuck?
Kneeling down, yeah.
And this is the first place you can summon an NPC.
Yes. So, I actually don't know if you need to have talked to him or not.
The NPC guy?
To this guy? Alfred.
Oh, I've never seen that.
The guy who we talked to. Yeah, what?
There was a... There
this
was
is
a,
the one.
Oh, okay, this is different than what it was originally. Because it didn't say summon Alfred.
Oh, no. That's the old Hunter's Bell, which is a new thing in
the
DLC.
Oh, no, I was like,
because
you could summon
DLC
NPCs
patch.
Other than that.
Oh.
Here. It's on the other side, I think is what it was.
I don't know.
Yeah, you could summon an NPC here or whatever.
I know Alfred was right there. They just changed the little icon for it. But,
okay.
I don't know about any other ones. Cold Blood Dew. Ambush behind me. It's like... it's kind of strange because the level design is very cool for that. It leads you to something and then like it shit. Surprises
back
you. Hmm?
Back up. Back up. Go. Look right.
This thing?
This little mound thing. Turn your camera.
Oh, God. Oh, it's floating off the ground. Oh, no. No, Bloodborne, no. Maybe that's what's up in the sky. Is it still up there?
Dude, it was over there.
I can't
there.
See it. Yeah. Wherever it was. It was somewhere over there. We're not going to worry about it.
All right, you're going to do this.
Yeah, so I will take care of this. Let me just...
Oil? No?
Fire preparer.
Oh, see, I never used it for
yes.
this. Yes. You know, I had the flame whip from fucking Simon.
So I mean, look at this.
That's fucking cool.
Fucking love this picture. View. I'm pretty sure...
Take a picture.
Well, no, I don't know. I feel like up there is where you start the game. Like, that's the bridge where you fought the cleric beast on
that
it.
That would be cool, but I don't think
and over there
is
where you start the game, yeah. No, I'm pretty sure that is the cleric beast bridge. Right up there.
You can't look down and see this?
You could, but it's just a whole misty mess. And we got that fucker all the way off in the distance. I love how you can very clearly see him. There's a huge open... I mean, this is so obviously a boss arena when you're coming in. And he doesn't aggro until just a little after halfway. Thankfully, he's not that hard.
I will say...
Until the end.
What was it? In co-op mode, he is super glitched out.
He will
teleport.
Really?
Yes. When he does that move, he'll go boom, instantaneously. But the co-op part, yeah, he'll teleport, so he won't hit the co-op partner 9 times out of 10.
Yeah.
So the co-op partner is the one who's usually going to be doing a lot of the damage. Plus, other than, you know, the fact that you want the main guy to stay alive regardless.
Yes.
And you are fucking him up.
Yeah, if I ever did a shit mode.
Have you,
I know it's possible to parry him.
I've done it. By accident. There was another one. When the guy was fighting this guy, and he got pushed through the wall.
Oh.
Got pushed through the wall. Still survived, but couldn't kill him. Because he was just sitting on the other side of the wall.
Oh, fuck me. Poison them fast.
No, yeah, because he's got, like, it's still slow poisoning, but he does it so fast. And it still hurts like a bitch. Then
they, it does hurt. Yes, putting the antidotes on there was nice. Come on. This may not have high poison resist, this armor that we got on.
It's only that it's like it sucks about like, the poison, like the way they do their systems in this game. Like, oh yeah, so you have high poison resist, but if you hit there, it's going to last for long too.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's neat.
It is, like, it makes sense, like, you know, like you
should have gotten fucking poison.
Yeah. Allowed it to happen, numbnuts.
Yeah, right? This music is so the shit. It's so awesome.
I don't think it sucks, too. I'm just kind of...
I think you need to shut the fuck up. This boss design is cool as shit. It's terrifying, but, like, roughly your size, so it's not some thing
this
like...
This is actually a very easy boss,
surprisingly. Pretty easy, yeah.
But just the thing is, yeah, that kind of shit.
That tough. Yeah, the last third... Hello.
That right there will fucking destroy
you. Yep. I need to wait for that to fade. Because he makes it, ooh, like a poison area. Come on, buddy.
Poison, regardless of it being quote unquote slow, it's fucking quick.
Yeah, it's a pretty quick. The quick poison is even worse. Yeah. That, right there, that little bits and bits left over. Come on, buddy. Alright, I might have to. Oh, here we go. Wow, really?
Bullshit, right?
Backwards is a bad idea. Ha ha! That was awesome.
Oh, and then he fucking dodged it.
Yeah, he just ducked right underneath it. Take a scream, buddy. I know you want to do it.
Where'd you throw it?
I couldn't target him.
You could still throw?
Oh. I could sort of throw, almost right in. Hey.
One thing that really fucking sucks about fighting those bosses is it tracks so hard. So trying to use like your Gascoigne or Gascoigne, whatever his fucking name is.
Gascoigne
is tactics of dodging forward. It doesn't fucking work. 9 times out of 10.
Well, you gotta dodge forward and to the left.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, like, you know, Gascoigne.
Okay. As long as he doesn't fucking grab my stupid face. Go throwing daggers? Oh, Maul's eyes. Laura! Did that finish him? Come at me, bro!
That's what I said. Oh, shit.
That was awesome. Alright, and there's a lamp, and there's a Tumeru chalice. Let me grab these antidotes. Just in case you need them during the fight. Boom, let me grab these 17,000 souls.
Yeah, Jesus.
Which is supposed to be, man, a really good amount to buy that emblem and move on through the game. So we can buy it. We can go the extra way. I'd say we should just buy it.
What's the extra way?
Oh, Brent. I'll give you the controller back, but I will lead you through it.
You mean the DLCs?
No. We haven't unlocked the DLC yet. Let's buy this anyway.
We're going to need it regardless. So.
No, you do not.
Just go around it, though.
It is a way to go around it.
Gotcha. Yeah. No, I think I understand.
Do you know the way to go around it? Okay, then.
I think so. Welcome home. What is it you desire? Oh, you mean... Very well. Bag and tag, or...
No, okay. That's not the guy I'm talking about. Although, I don't know if those guys are unlocked yet.
I think... I think you actually have to take care of Icar or something first, and then... Yeah. Oh, what's up?
Look how close that is. Shit.
Well, you have a shitload of regular soul things.
Just I do, it. Yeah. I'll do that.
Why the fuck not?
Here. I'm gonna get strength up to like 30 or so. Do you want to use that sword?
Which one? Your holy blade?
Holy blade, yeah.
I do.
Okay. Yeah, we can. Then we'll need some more for.
Or you can use that one. Very well.
Let me. I think we'll need some more arcane to put it on, right?
For the holy sword? Blade, yeah. I really like the holy blade.
How much is it? Do you know? Do you have any
idea? No, not at the time. Remember, it's been a year.
It has been a year. So let's up strength one more time, because I just use strength weapons all day.
Strength
every day.
Is good with that sword, too. So yes. Strength is... That's what I...
Man.
Constantly over the course of all these games, from Dark Souls 1 to 2 to here, they have been throwing dexterity out of the fucking window.
Yeah, it's just fewer and fewer things.
Dark Souls 1 had a lot of good dex weapons,
yep.
Which I loved using dexterity. So I started doing like a dex build in Dark Souls 2. Fucking completely shit on me for it.
Yeah, it's not great.
And in here, even worse.
They have way more weapons in Dark Souls 2 yet. Yes. They not a lot of good...
Most of them are strength or miracle based, or some stupid bullshit. Mm-hmm. But no, most of them are strength, and then like they'll have dex, but nothing scales to S unless you do some stupid bullshit, and ends up sucking ass. Like, it's fucking dumb.
So there's an insight vendor up here...
Yes.
Sells a few
you have to
things.
Have 10 insight before you can use them.
The small resonant bell is a way to teleport two other people to help them out. Yes. So we should have already gotten the regular bell, which, yeah.
So why are you doing that?
Sinister resonant bell is to invade other people, just to have them. Oh, okay. Because it's my game, damn it. And Gascoigne's fucking sweet, sweet set, which we're not going to buy.
Now you can't use them, I think, because you have mine.
And now that we have less than 10 insight, they should have left... But I guess...
Did they change it?
I guess they changed it, yeah. Maybe once you get 10, they start showing up.
Oh, okay. It was like, because before, it's like, oh, you don't have 10, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, it's probably a simple modifier that they added to it. And you saw here, I can put down a root chalice, or a chalice, to do its own little chalice dungeon things. I don't think we're going to waste our time on that.
Nope.
Those things are... They promised to be pretty cool, and they were actually pretty boring.
They're
which
boring.
Is unfortunate.
Like, I was hoping... They would be really cool looking when you're in there. Mm-hmm. Nope. You're just in some sort of cave function.
Yeah.
And they made it sound like it was going to be random.
Well, there are random ones.
Well, like
root chalices, once you unlock them. Those are random.
But the thing was, like, you have to do all this other stupid shit before you get a root chalice of that type. And it's not even worth it.
Yeah.
Like, the only thing that made it worth it, quote unquote, is that you could technically grind those out to get weapons later on in the game from there instead of going to those.
Yeah, root chalice, as you can see right here. Short roots. Oh, no, the short root chalice is something that you get early on. You can just jump into someone's game at random. So they're supposed to be really good multiplayer places where people are always going to be going in and always doing things. And it is true that in the very high-level chalice dungeons, you get really good blood gems.
Well, that too, yeah.
Very good blood gems.
We got our beast claws in there.
Beast claw, that's the only place you can get the beast claw, unless there's something in the DLC where they've put it there, which I kind of wish they would. It's would make weird.
Fucking sense.
Yeah, it's you have to go through a shitload of chalices in order to be able to get into the decaying Lauren chalice. Because you have to go far into the Tumeru chalices that we just looked at.
Yeah, to the get Tumeru the and items. The next one, and then the fucking third one, and then you can get the Beast Claws. You have to go through a lot of shit.
You go through the Tumeru ones, the third Tumeru one gives you items that you can then use to get into the Ailing Lauren chalice. And the Ailing Lauren chalice is the one second floor with the Beast Claws.
Okay.
So you need to do a fair amount of stuff in order to do it. So still early evening. I don't think much has changed here yet. Yeah.
Beautiful. Did you check for Duffel Boy?
Duffel Boy should not be up yet. This guy won't be here if Duffel Boy is.
You sure?
Yeah.
He's like, he's been there before, I swear to God.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
See, bitch?
Yeah. Okay. Mr. Duffelman. Does so much fucking damage.
I was like, why did you do that?
I just wanted to show it. That it was did a shitload of damage. I think that guy. No, he's not. Okay.
Don't. Oh, God. That's just so weird.
Okay, I don't want to go this way first. Or yet.
And don't do that. Because I don't want this to happen.
I'm going
to
stay away from that guy. There's a thing that happens there. He shouldn't follow me too far.
You haven't been right in the past 5 minutes, Jeremy. I'm just giving you shit, but I don't want to test the water.
Okay, before I hand it over to Brent, as I am supposed to do.
I was like, you killed the boss.
I did kill the boss, yeah. Sorry, I wanted to look around at a couple things first. But most notably, we bought that item, which it tells you, if you go talk to the gate, I think it tells you about that item. You can look at the vendor and obviously see the item from it. But otherwise, there's not really anything that you know what to do. You're like, well, I went that way, and that way's locked, and that way's locked.
That's what you're talking about, this way?
Check this out. Gotcha. We've got this open, which is the only time this opens up is after that boss dies down at the bottom.
Yeah.
Now, a complaint that I've heard about this game is that everything else makes sense except for this door opening. Why the fuck does this door open? There's not really much of a reason.
No.
But
thank you, Jeremy.
Let me take a look in here. After you change the camera controls.
Yes. I was just thinking, I was like, you know what I noticed?
Hmm.
When we first did a run at this, obviously.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I don't. Okay, yeah. I was thinking, I was like, yeah, do I let it go up? And then I just go down? Yes. But when we first did a run at this, you were obviously better at it than I was. But I've considerably gotten much better just this run alone.
Well, I played the DLC when...
Right, well, yeah, so you were still playing
it. It came out fairly recently. I played a little bit of it, so the rust had shaken off of me recently. We can pop up here to the top of little Uden Chapel that we're in, and we get something that has no explanation right now.
Formless
Uden. The dude down at the bottom does say Uden.
Does he?
Yeah, so that's the only way. Now, it could be his super weird accent, which is very possible.
Uden.
But Uden Chapel.
I think it's Odin. Maybe it's Odin or...
It could be Odin or Oaden.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
Just because there's an E in there, that's why.
He says Odin, so I'm just going to go with that.
Okay. Regardless. Did less damage than I thought. Did they take away fall damage for a little bit?
No,
or not
no.
Take away, but like...
Fall damage is way lower in this game than it is in the other Souls
games.
Okay,
I was like, God, I remember... That would have been Dark Souls 2, I would have died right there.
Yeah, definitely. That's way too far.
But the thing is, that formless Odin... Rune,
yep.
Or whatever thing. The best form of it. Which is funny because it's the easiest one to get out of the three.
Yeah, it's just... I mean, it's technically in the secret area, but yeah, it's pretty easy to get.
Yeah, well, because the other ones you have to do way later in different spots. that are harder to get to because there's like people guarding it or shit, or just sitting somewhere in a corner. But that one, right here, you're in a safe spot. You won't even fight anybody to get there.
Here's a few extra bullets. I mean, I don't think it's too... Oh, no, you get bullets back after visceral attacks. Is that what it is?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, which is actually really cool. That is pretty cool, if that's what you're doing.
Ah, oh, this here is a safe spot. If you find entrance in...
Find any survivors, send it back here to Odin Chapel.
Can you... You can't though equip it at back at the place.
You have to equip it back at the place, yeah.
I don't need to.
So another thing that we've gotten... Oh, no, we can't equip it now anyways. Because we have to
kill the witches. We have to have the rune thing, right? Yeah. Or workshop or some shit?
Workshop tool.
A friend of mine... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that guy right there.
Yep. Oh, I'm sure. Hit it. Hit it.
I'm gonna check.
Nothing? Okay.
Yeah, sometimes it won't load it or whatever.
Yeah, it's, the guy might have picked up his file right when you were... Oh! There goes him.
That was him.
That's great. So this is one of my favorite little bits. As soon as you run out into here.
Oh, he's on the right, isn't he?
Yeah. Another old now. Holy shit! What the fuck? A monster gatling gun just attached to a stupid chair. Oh man! So if you look up, along hanging on the rafters, there are all kinds of weapons hanging everywhere. One of the things that Gehrman told you to do was go to the old hunter's workshop, which is above Odin Chapel, and. Here we are, Old Hunter Workshop. We can find some hunter things here, communion.
The first version of communion, but the last version of formless.
Yeah, right?
Like,
this is just as fucked as everything else, but clearly the church and the hunters had something to do with each other. It's not clear what, as of yet. I don't think it ever becomes strictly clear. It's... A lot of it's inferred. Oh. Huh. Okay. He's not gonna come out. You gonna chase that guy?
Is he on this side?
He's on this side, yeah. He cannot fall off, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He's falling off.
Has he?
Yes.
Get it, get it!
We're gonna go down there.
We are, yeah. But we're going to go up first.
See, the thing down there, I didn't know you were supposed to drop off. I was like, came up here, finished this out. I was like, well, that was fucking nothing, and then I left. And I was like, oh, did you fall down here? What? No, I thought I was going to die.
Yeah, a little extra thing. So that is the shortcut down there, the one that we could have taken instead of buying the big gate key. But I like the big gate key.
Feels you ever like see their fucking doing. Health bar do that? I think they're going to fall through the floor.
Fucking slam down. So yeah, all this hunter's workshop stuff of people inventing new weapons or crafting the old weapons that they've done for a long time. All these guys in here have different weapons instead of like pitchforks and stuff. That guy's got a little claw, there's people with guns. Can you not shoot in there?
Apparently not.
Do that then. This fucker's got a cleaver. So this seems to have been abandoned a while ago.
Hello fans, I wanted to talk to you today about how I'm a terrible person and I am really just horrible at recording. I want to sincerely apologize. I've let you down, I've let Brent down, I've let everyone down. Please enjoy this fast-forwarded section of us doing really not very much.